Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm Max. I'm from Italy. I come from University of Udine, and now I'm doing the master in food science. Before I take the degree, the bachelor degree, always in food science. I'm 25 years old, and now I'm in the Erasmus period here in Dijon. It was 7 years ago, more or less. During the first year of university, I was here in Dijon, for a trip with our other student from food science, and we visited also AgroSoup. And I said that it was a good place to come. And after I had the opportunity very long time after, but now I'm here and I'm glad about that. Not too much difficult. It was only a new place, so you have to take care all things. The worst difficulties it was the language, but because I didn't study French a lot before, it was 11 years ago, so I said maybe it could be okay, but it was a little bit difficult at the beginning, but now I'm start to talk also in French, and now other difficulties I didn't have during the about my period. Yes, I'm an internship. I'm doing the thesis in active packaging, and we are trying to make new film, edible film, with some active substances that can be released in the food. And they take more good things for food and the shelf life, more or less. It's a very wide project and difficult, but it's very interesting because it's a new kind of packaging, and we are thinking about some materials, eco-friendly materials. So it's important also for the future because we have a lot of problems with the environment and something like that. Dijon is a good place to live because it's more or less like Udine, my city where I study. Because there are a lot of green place to go, to run, to walk. The city is not too big, so you can also walk from here to the campus in until is in the city center. And also AgroSoup, I like AgroSoup because people are very motivated, and there are a lot of activities, association, music, theater, and I like so much because I like to play guitar, and there is also a lot of party with always a different theme, so you can enjoy, you can breathe a different situation in the university. So I like also this one, and also I like the la moutarde. Oui. it's a good good taste. Yeah. Yes, I think could be a very important, I don't know to say, very important experience if they want to come here. because there are a lot of teachers and PhD students and other person that help you in your project. They are very they help you in your project, and there is a beautiful place where you can learn a lot. Because I remember when I started, and I was so scared about the project, about my limits, and during this period, I thought it was better to change the name of problems in opportunity, because if you think positive, you have a problem, but you have to resolve it. You can resolve it only if you can transform this this world in opportunity, and that it is that I was doing now. Sorry, I'm doing now. So I'm very happy because I grow up a lot, and I advise this experience also for the people that come here. And another things, when I started, I was a little bit I don't know how to say, but here you change your mind, and the people are open-minded. They say, okay, you have to try, you have to try. If you make something wrong, it's not, yes, it's a mistake, but you have to learn about that. And if you do that, you can grow up. But if you at the first mistake, you say, no, I want to come back, it's not a good good thing. You have to go ahead. And I think here it's a good place to do that.
Okay.